get the chopper and lift this baby out of here.
Hey, guys, you can call up the helicopter. Found the way to open the vault.
Don't touch it!
Josh, are you trying to get us all jail time?
What? I don't want to be some dude's bitch.
Do I have to go after him?
Forget about it. He'll be fine.
How long until the chopper gets here?
I don't know. Probably like two waves of SWAT guys?
Sounds about right.
Here they come!
Flashbang!
You wanna play, motherfucker?
I thought you two really had something there.
Oh, don't even go there.
Hey, the same.
You think you can stop us?
Stopping you, soft-hearted.
Chopper should be here soon. Just gotta hold out a little longer.
They busted out the riot shields.
Take them out!
Really? A fucking attack chopper?
Seriously, who are these guys?
A bunch of assholes.
Shoot the helicopter! Use whatever you've got!
Here's our ride.
Go, go, go! You go out the back.
And you?
Stay with the boat.
We'll see you when we touch down.
All right, let's go! Hold it steady! Stay calm and stick to the plan! Gotta shut that thing down!
Thing.
Brian. Don't fight me. No. Well, shit.
Please read what's on the card.
What the fuck is this? We paid up this month.
Someone paid more.
What happened?
We got arrested.
No, to us. Burke's right. We traded our dicks in for pussies. Seriously. Movie deals, commercials. Saint's name used to mean something more than body spray and some ass-tasting energy drink.
Our brand's worth a shitload of money.
Is that what it's all about?
It's always about the money, Mr. Gat. Which is precisely why our employer wishes to speak with you.
If you'll indulge us.
You have any idea who you fucking with here?
Of course. A remarkable likeness. These visions are Viola and Kiki, and I am Philippe Laurent, chairman of a multinational organization called the Syndicate.
Never heard of it.
Evidently not, or you would not have robbed our bank. Perhaps you wonder why you are still breathing at this point.
Actually, I wonder why my foot's not up your ass at this point.
Like it or not, Mr. Gat, our organization is expanding into Stillwater. I am offering you the chance to leverage your assets against your lives. Ladies?
You may continue to operate the Saint Soul Tour Media Group as you see fit, in exchange for 66% of your monthly gross revenue.
That is before taxes, of course.
Listen, you French fuck.
Please, I am Belgian.
So make yourself a fucking waffle. We done here.
And I had so hoped to come to a rational business arrangement.
Guys, I can take them.
What about the plane?
I'll fly it back to Stillwater.
Johnny, you can't even drive stick. How are you gonna fly a plane?
Details. Just cover the boss. Go, I got this.
Gat, girl. Worry about these assholes.
Attention, passengers. This is your new captain speaking. Our updated flight plan has us landed in Stillwater.
Dr. Mill! Ouvrez cette porte! Je vais sa tête!
I'd like to remind all passengers to remain seated and enjoy the flight.
See? Johnny's enjoying himself.
It's Easter open!
Ooh, I can see some of our passengers are getting restless. Here's some relaxing music for your enjoyment. My apologies. Your captain is having troubles finding the clutch. You're opening the cargo bay doors. Find some chutes and jump out the back. It should be clear. Alright, motherfuckers.
To die?
I'm ready for you.
not gonna lie. For a minute, I didn't think you'd make it in time.
Girl, you gotta have a little bit more faith in... Wait, what's that thing?
What is what?
Okay, it's nothing to freak out over, but that plane looks like it's gonna try to ram us.
What do you mean, don't freak out? Do you have a plan?
If I shoot out the window, I can land inside it, cap Philippe, then jump out the back.
You mean we, right?
I'll be back in a minute.
Wait, what?
Shoot out the window? The fuck was I thinking? So that just happened.
Take this one out.
Coming for you.
Mistake for you.
These assholes packing up shit in that plane? Girl.
You're a fucking asshole.
Yeah, I have my moments.
Gentlemen, negotiations were less than successful. Viola and Kiki will spread the word. Steelport belongs to the Syndicate. And the Saints are not welcome. Mr. Kilbane, gather your luchadores and bring me their leader's head. Mr. Miller, hack into the Saints' accounts and leave them nothing.
The body of Mr. Gatt will be a message for all who oppose the Syndicate. There is no mercy, only death. Don't mourn your friend. You'll be joining him soon.
Loren's gonna pay for this.
Shawnee, where the fuck are we?
Steelport. It's kinda like Bangpak's abusive father.
Used to live here or something? What's up with the field boss?
Yeah, whatever.
You know the city well?
I was really high the last time I was here. Just drive. It'll come back to me.
What about getting a gun?
Why don't you just look up friendly fire on your phone?
What, and call them?
It has GPS, right? Check your map.
Call Pierce and let him know what happened.
I texted him. He's bringing the crew.
Whole crew? Any idea how we'll load them out?
Yeah, we raid the guard armory.
That's what I love about you, girl.
You can't be serious.
Goddamn right I'm serious. What's the problem?
Getting shot comes to mind.
Did you not see me fly through a damn plane?
Also a shitty idea.
Ooh, did our little reality star forget where she came from?
Not cool.
I can't rob an armory. I have an immunity challenge to run.
All right. We'll pick a fight with the military.
That's my girl.
Wow, that still exists?
You used to hang there?
That's where I used to score weed.
Got anyone you could trust around here?
Yeah, I keep up with one of my exes.
So we have a crash space big enough for the crew?
Already offered it to Pierce and the boys.
Yeah, well, no, that wasn't an answer.
I know. Here's the cash I have on me.
We close to the armory?
Not far. It's on the GPS.
Hey, no one blocks my path.
The guns should all be in that warehouse.
Shit, that should be enough. But how are we getting it out of here?
Maybe you should have thought about that before attacking an armory.
All right, fine. You're right. But seriously, how are we moving it all?
Don't worry. Pierce has that covered.
I'm authorized to use lethal force.
I think they want us here.
Shooting them probably doesn't help change their mind. I'm not supposed to ride alone.
All units in hands.
Look at the size of that thing. Bet that's a hell of a way to end a gunfight.
No doubt. Hope Pierce has a room for this thing.
Yeah, right.
Wait. You're serious, aren't you?
Yeah.
Okay, that was impressive. Here's the weapons cache, and these look like UAV drone controls over here.
How the fuck you know what the hell those things are?
Okay, is this really the time?
Hey, I was just asking. Thank me. Would I ever say yes to that?
So once we're loaded up, we're going after Lorraine, right?
Damn right, girl. Faster would be nice. Let's go, Shondi!
my ass!
We can't let them blow up the bomb! Corp here! That'd be bad!
I'm handling that shit!
Easier if these things weren't moving so fast! So what's next?
What's next is you go back to Stillwater.
What? No, this is my fight too.
Girl, you don't get messy. Let us take care of business.
Fuck you. I'm doing this for Johnny.
All right, if we're gonna bring in the boys, we're gonna need a new place.
You're worried about real estate? We have guns. Let's use them.
Relax, Shondi. We got it all covered.
Cleaned up. Shondi's taking this thing we get pretty hard.
You think I ain't?
I know, but you're always pissed off. A girl's not as crazy as you.
Well, once we get Lorenz, she'll calm down.
I
How long were you rolling with Gat anyway?
Yeah, since Julius was running shit. Back when I first joined up.
Shit. What was he like back then?
Badass. He took a shotgun to the knee and kept walking.
Time to go. What the fuck is that thing?
Nothing good.
This guy means business.
Ain't no doubt.
You on steroids or something?
I ain't flipping cars, man. What you think?